My sister, Debbie.
In the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in His blood? In the soaked in blood of the Lamb. Are you warm as spotless? Are they whiter than snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garment that is stained with sin, and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Come be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in His blood? In the soaked in blood of the Lamb. Are you gone, my father? Are they whiter than snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in His blood? In the soaked in blood of the Lamb? Are you gone, my father? Are they whiter than snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Do you believe that Jesus saved, and His blood washes whiter than snow? Do you believe that Jesus saved, and His blood washes whiter than snow? And His blood washes whiter than snow. If I believe that Jesus saved, and His blood washes whiter than snow. It's still power, wonder-working power. It's in the blood of the Lamb. The word of power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Yes, I believe that Jesus saved, and His blood washes whiter than snow. Yes, I believe that Jesus saved, and His blood washes whiter than snow. The word of power is in the blood of the Lamb. Yes, there is power, the word of power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, there's power, the word of power is in the blood. All the Lamb, yes, there is power, the power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Yes, I believe that Jesus saved, and His blood still washes whiter than snow. Yes, I believe that Jesus. Washes whiter than snow. There's still power, there's wonder-working power. It's in His blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's still power, wonder-working power. It's in the precious blood of the Lamb.
All glory.
Jesus holds me line, telling me what you want. Oh, Jesus on the main line, telling him what you want. Jesus on the main line, telling what you want. You can call him up and tell him what you want. Tell him what you want. Call him up, tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him 99 and a half won't do, unless I'm wrong.